What's up, guys? Welcome back to some more Transistor. If you recall, last time we did this one, which was just Survive, and I said we'd kind of do some more of these. I've already completed that one. Oh, I've already completed some of those. You know what? We'll do one more planning test. Three. And then we'll head out on our journey. Because I'm awesome like that.
We're surrounded.
Okay. Terminate the process in one turn. Okay, so if I do this. Oh, that's easy. I still have my Xbox running. Okay, Yeah, that's probably what I gotta do, right? Okay. Wrecked! That was easy.
Oh, wait. Never mind.
Right? Cool. Maybe we'll do another one of those. That was nice and easy. Cool. If I can. Nope.
You got it.
I wonder what. That's a speed test.
What's behind door number 5?
Yeah, what is behind door number 5? 5? I didn't even realize this was door number 5. Alright then.
So calm. We can come here for practice.
Oh. Oh, that's cool. Yep. What was this again? No. Bounce, I want it as a modifier of this. Yeah. Bounce is a really good modifier for this. And then yeah, we want that. And then probably split and subdivide most functions. Yeah, let's try this.
It's a fake.
Yeah, okay.
Looks real enough.
Yeah. I know I had the split on it before, but how does the bounce? Does bounce not work on it? It's really loud. That's okay. Game's good though.
Time's That's enough of that.
That's kind of cool, I guess. No, there was a speed test. I don't know if I. Is there another door open? No, okay. I don't know if I really want to. We'll try.
Door number 1, round number 2.
Yeah, I thought this was a little difficult.
Ready when you are.
Oh. I don't know what these do.
Let's see how quick we can do this.
Oh my god!
So long.
Can I please? I don't know what that does. What does this do? That didn't. Oh. Okay. Okay. I'm gonna have to redo this because I didn't even realize.
Oh.
Yeah, take my bomb right there. No, slowed.
Run. Time's almost up.
Yeah, you can. That was.
That ought to do it.
I don't know how I survived that. Man, that was. Sketch at best, but you know. Alright, well, got two tests done. Took a look at practice, even though it was garbage.
Like last time, only better.
Yeah. Alright. Hey,
good girl.
Let me mull another idea.
All cozy here, but what's going on out there? Process. I thought it only wanted you. It wants the whole town.
Dun dun dun. Okay. That cool. You're so good. All right, let's head out.
Reality.
Let's get on our journey.
Okay, back on track. Time to dance.
Really?
Dug in their heels this time.
Oh, I was like, where the heck?
Cheerleader psyching them up.
Target amplifier. Do what up? Okay. So they're mine now, right?
All right.
So if I do. See what I get. Yeah, okay. And that bounce. Three, four, five. Oh, nice. Alright, so there's cheerleaders. Are they gonna power each other up? Is that what's going on here? Oh, they're just gonna run for me now? Really? Okay, so. Three. Yeah!
Get out of our town.
Get out of our town! Ooh, limiter bonus. Nice. Yeah, you know what? Let's take a look at it. Yeah, I don't have enough. But I don't know. Okay, yeah, that is my teleport. That's so much fun.
Head on in.
Head on in.
Coast
is
clear. Used to be how many good drinking joints here? Caddies. Seaside, Cloud Alley. So it's true.
Ever-changing facade, a traversion hall.
Let's go, while we still can.
I'm gonna comment on it. Yeah. Oops. All right, where are they at?
Step right up. More, huh?
Okay. Oh, it's a stupid
snapshot
photographer.
Faster.
No! Clip size. That makes no sense. Yeah, you're both mine now. Alright, I gotta take this cheerleader out. Yeah, we'll go there. We'll do that. We'll do that again. We'll do that again. We'll see what we get off this. Oh, you stupid. Ah! Okay, so we do that. Try to get that. No. Let's go back here a little bit. Alright. Start with this. Yeah, that's not gonna be. Oh, it is. Well, how is he? Stop it! Stop shooting at me! Oh, okay. Yeah, this was a. I feel like. The game got. I shouldn't even jinx it at this point. I was gonna say, I feel like the game got easier, but. Last time I played a boss, so I guess that really doesn't, you know. Well, there's still. More. Alright. Oh my god! Yeah, no. Thank you. Thank you, though. Alright, we're gonna go with that. Yeah, that's a backstab, that's a backstab, that's a backstab. And we're gonna drop one of those. And take the spark, yeah.
Who else?
It's a new level.
Feel that.
Oh, okay, cool. Oh, this is the one I just used, right? Kinetic charges in a straight line. Oh, I like that. Ping. Nice. Yeah, let's do that. User will lose access to 6 mem or more. What? Yeah, we'll do that. Oops. I keep forgetting that I can't do it from the menu.
See this? This is what the Camerata want our town to be. Huh. I'll miss this place.
I don't. Okay.
Going up.
Wasn't sure what that was. There's one.
Should be able to get him through here.
All right, let's take a look. What does this do? Oh. Wow, okay, that's pretty cool. And faster. Yeah, that's totally worth it. But what does it do normally? Interesting. So adding it to Crash will allow me to give me it reduced turn. But also, if I use it normally, it'll cast faster, which is great. The reduction in turn means I could just cast Crash more often. And obviously, it's 2 main things. Yeah, okay, this is pretty cool. I like that. Yeah, what are the limiters right now? I don't.
Load it up.
Some weird frame right there. Gondola? A fight on this elevator.
Next stop, high rise. Something's wrong. Get ready.
Damn. Okay. Okay. Chill your grill. No. Put it right there. And then we'll go like this. Yeah. Just unload that backstab, man. Oh, that... This hurts. This hurts a lot. Give me yourself. Stop. Stop. Okay. Yeah. You know what? I'm just gonna unload it you because you're garbage. I need to get... Yeah, I thought so. That's fine. We're just gonna GTFO. Alright, we'll sit here for a second. Let's see what these guys want to do. Can I? Am I able to do that? I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Oh, I lost breach? No. Forget you, garbage. No. Oh, you're still alive? Okay. We're gonna do that then. Then we're gonna do that. And then this. Oh. And that. Alright, so we do this. And this. This, and this, and this.
Why not?
Get these cells.
Close one.
God damn.
Almost there.
That sucks.
Welcome to High Rise.
Let's get it back.
Load up.
One more access point, okay. You know what? Let's just do... Because I need it. Let's just do that. I don't know... Call a friend to aid the user, plan friend's actions with turn. Yeah, I don't know... What does that do? Okay, that doesn't help me. Okay, we'll do that. And we'll just do this. Do this. What does this do? No. Allegiance altering subroutine into most functions. I wonder... I wonder if this'll work or not. It'd be interesting.
Alrighty.
And with that, before we continue on, thanks for watching. See you guys next time.
Bye.